Namaste, good morning to you all, and also welcome to today's mathematics class. In the previous class, we have discussed the area and perimeter of square, rectangle, triangle, and circle. Hope you have revised well. In today's session, we shall discuss area of parallelograms. Let's move to the topic. Area of a parallelogram. Yeah, we already learned about parallelogram. Parallelogram is a quadrilateral in which the opposite sides are parallel and equal, and opposite angles are equal, and the diagonals bisect each other. So, the area of a parallelogram is a parallelogram, and this is the base. This is the base, and this is the height. Base is denoted by B, and height is denoted by H. So, area of a parallelogram is equal to the product of base and height. Base into, this is the perpendicular height. So, base into perpendicular height is equal to B into H is equal to BH. The area of a parallelogram is BH, base into height. Exercise problems. Question number 1. Find the area of each parallelogram. Option A, ABCD is a parallelogram, and AB, the base is given. Base is 5 cm and the perpendicular height is 4 cm. We have to find the area of this parallelogram ABCD. Okay. So what is given? Given base AB. AB is equal to 5 cm and this E. So DE is equal to 4 cm. AB is the base and DE is the perpendicular height. So we have to find the area of parallelogram. So area of parallelogram ABCD is equal to base into height is equal to AB into DE is equal to 5 into 4 is equal to 20. Unit is centimeter square. The area of the parallelogram ABCD is equal to 20 centimeter square. Option B, area of parallelogram PQRS. We have to find the area of this parallelogram PQRS. What is given? Given base. Base 6 cm. QR is equal to 6 cm. And height 9 cm. So base B is equal to 6 cm. Height H is equal to perpendicular height 9 cm. So area of PQRS is equal to base into height, B into H is equal to 6 into 9, 6 9s are 54, so 54 centimeter square. Next, option C, area parallelogram FGHK. You have to find the area of this parallelogram. What is given? Given base is given 7 cm and the perpendicular height again 7 cm. So base B is equal to 7 cm and height H is equal to 7 cm. So area of FGHK is equal to area of FGHK is equal to base into height B into H is equal to
7 into 7 is equal to 49 centimeter square. Option D, X, Y, Z, W is a parallelogram. We have to find the area of this parallelogram. Here, the perpendicular height is outside the parallelogram. So, the perpendicular height is 3X plus 4 and the base is X. Base is X and the perpendicular height is 3X plus 4. We have to find the area, base into height, X into 3X plus 4. So base B is equal to X and height H is equal to 3X plus 4. So area of parallelogram X, Y, Z, W is equal to area of parallelogram is equal to base into base into height is equal to X into 3X plus 4 is equal to X into 3X, 3X square plus X into 4, 4X. Area of parallelogram is equal to 3X square plus 4X centimeter square. Question number 2. In the given figure, ABCD is a parallelogram. Find the missing values in the table. AB, DE, BC, DF and area of ABCD are given. You have to find the missing values in the table. Here, for parallelogram ABCD, if AB is the base and DE is the height. Also, BC is the height and DF, BC is the base and DF is the height. So, two ways we have to calculate the area of parallelogram ABCD. Area of parallelogram ABCD is equal to, first way base AB, height D, AB into DE. Otherwise, area of parallelogram ABCD is equal to the base BC, BC into height DF. Height DF. First AB into DE, otherwise BC into DF. Both the areas will be same. The first option, option A, AB is given, AB is 10. AB is 10 and DE is given, DE is 6. We have to, BC is 8, BC is 8 centimeter. We have to find DF and area of ABCD. So area of ABCD, here one base is given and one height is given. So we have to use AB into DE formula. Okay, so area is 10 into 6. 10 into 6. Base into height. C equal to 60 centimeter square. Then we have to find DF. We have to find DF. But BC is given. So BC is equal to 8. And DF we don't know. But area, you know, area is equal to 60. So area of ABCD 60 is equal to BC 8 into DF. So DF is equal to 60 divided by 8. 60 divided by 8. 7 8s are 56. Then balance 4. Then you put 1 0 here on point. 5 8s are 40. Then we have 6. So 7.5. So DF is equal to 7.5 cm. DF is equal to 7.5 cm. Area of ABCD is equal to 60 cm². Next, option B.
AB is equal to 18 cm.
AB is equal to 18 cm.
D, we don't know.
D.
Then BC is equal to 9.
BC is equal to 9 cm.
DF is equal to 12 cm.
We have to find D and area of ABCD. Here, one base and one height is given. So first we have to find the area of ABCD by using the given base and height. So ABCD is equal to BC into DF. BC into DF. BC is 9 and DF is 12. 12 into 9. 108. 108 cm². So area 9 into 12 is equal to 108 cm². Thus we have to find D. D. So base is given 18 and area, you know, 108. So we have to find D. So area of parallelogram ABCD is equal to 108 is equal to AB into DE. AB is 18 into DE. So DE is equal to 108 divided by 18. 108 divided by 18. So 18 into 5 is equal to 90. 18 into 6 is equal to 108. So 18 6 are 108. Balance 0. E is equal to 108 divided by 18. 6. So 6 cm. D is equal to 6 cm. So first we have to find the area of ABCD. Using area of ABCD, we have to find the length of DE. Yes, option C. AB is equal to 15, DE is equal to 8, DF is equal to 10. We have to find BC and area of ABCD. So AB is equal to 15, AB is equal to 15. D is equal to 8 and DF is equal to 10. So first we have to find the area of ABCD using AB and base and height. AB is equal to 15, D is equal to 8. So 15 into 8. 15 into 8. 8 by 7 is 40, balance 4. 18 are 8, 18 is 8, 8 plus 4 12. So 120 cm². So area is 120. 15 into 8 is equal to 120 cm². Next we have to find the length of BC. Length of BC. So DF is given area, you know. So by using these two values we have to find BC. Area of ABCD is equal to 120. C equal to BC. BC dot BC into DF. DF is 10. So BC is equal to 120 divided by 10. C equal to 12 cm. So BC is equal to 12 cm. So area of ABCD is equal to 120. BC is equal to 12 cm. Option D, AB, don't know, D is equal to 9 cm, BC 6 cm, area is 32 cm². We have to find the length of AB and DF. So DE 9 cm, DE 9 cm, then BC 6 cm, area of ABCD 72 cm². So area of ABCD 72 cm². So area is 72. So 72 is equal to AB. We don't know AB into DE. DE 9. So AB is equal to 72 divided by 9.
How many 9s are in 72?
8 9s are 72. So AB is equal to 8 cm. AB is equal to 8 cm. Here 8 cm. Then you have to find DF. Okay. So area is 72 cm square. So 72 is equal to base. BC is given. BC is 6 and DF into D. So DF is equal to 72 divided by 6. How many 6 are in 72? Total 6 are 72. So DF is equal to 12 cm. DF is equal to 12 cm. Question number 3. In the given figure, ABCD is a parallelogram of area 20 cm square. Option A, find the area of ABEF. Option B, if AB is equal to 5 cm, find the length of AF. Option B, first you have to find the length of AF. If AB is given, AB is equal to 5 cm. You have to find the length of AF. What is given? ABCD is a parallelogram of area 20 cm square. So the area is given. ABCD, the area of ABCD is 20. So area of ABCD is equal to area of ABCD is equal to base AB into height AF. AB into AF. Area of ABCD is given 20. So 20 is equal to 20 cm is equal to AB 5 into AF. So AF is equal to 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4 cm. So AF is equal to 4 cm. Next option A, find the area of ABEF. So area of ABEF is equal to base AB into height AF is equal to AB is 5 into AF 4 is equal to 20 cm square.
Today we have discussed the area of parallelogram and completed exercise 15.2. Hope it is clear for you all. If you have any doubt, please note it and keep. We will discuss it during the online session. Thank you for watching. Namaste.